Good morning, all of you. Today, we are going to perform an experiment to study osmosis through potato osmometer. For this, the material required are peeled potato, potassium permanganate solution, 10% sucrose solution, knife, scalpel, all pen. Now, first of all, we have to cut the base of potato like this. From both up and down side. And place it in a pretry dish. Now, make a hole in big hole in between the potato. Like this. Now you have to make the wall thin with the help of scalpel like this. With the help of scalpel, you have to make the thin wall of the potato so it can behave as semi-permeable membrane. Make sure that the layer will not be cut off. Peel smoothly the layer to make it thin. Like this. Smoothly make the thin layer. Don't cut off the base. Because if the base will cut off, then the liquid, the sucrose which you pour in the cavity, fill in the cavity, will be leaked out, and the procedure, our experiment could not be done. So make smoothly thin layer of potato. Now our potato osmometer is ready. Now with the help of all pin, we will mark the level of sucrose. This, like this. Then we will fill the 10% sucrose level, sucrose solution till the mark of all pin. Like this. And in petri dish, we will fill the potassium permanganate solution and place our potato osmometer in it. After some time, you will see there is an increase in the level of sugar solution, that is sucrose solution, due to the endoosmosis which take place in potato cavity, in which the thin layer of potato act as semi-permeable membrane. Thank you. Have a nice day.